What's good, guys? Welcome back to Justice here. I'm listening. Today we're gonna be doing another visual novel like opening. This time we're gonna be Lupa's opening. Let's see. I hear this opening is these two openings you guys want to see react to. Anyways, y'all, if you guys are new to the channel, please type in the screen. Don't forget to run them like so. Comment down below like more other light novel openings you want to see me react to. Subscribe if you need to hit that button so you know for any time I upload a video, and let's get straight into this video, bro. Let's go. Let's get this. Oh, welcome to the channel. I forgot to tell you guys, if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel. Let's get straight into this video. No, I don't. Wow, I like all these big going up there. Oh, they love it. It's like an it. They loop in it. Is that like a slice of life one? The other one look like a slice of life also. No. I don't know. So that's why I didn't make characters. So that one is like a school hunting. Yeah. I like how the butterfly like taking a side throughout like the place. Oh no. Oh, what? I don't know. It's almost like their world, like, whole world, like crashing down. But the guy is like a support. Maybe help, like, rebuild, like, a world, you know? Almost like bring light to a world, like, that's what her friend something is there. Bring to her. Dude, I don't know, for some reason I still like this light novel, like a visual novel, bro. Like a really sad one. So it's called Tolls Now, One Night Vortex. We have a different like scenery for this one. I never really like ever seen like a visual novel in my life. I like all this one like a CV. I was gonna say that does it have like a transitive vision of like a visual novel. Because all of them is like Japanese as I see now. The two I watch now. That one and the other one. I like all the colors on today. Man, I love this opening, so what? Alright, y'all, this was really like great set of like openings, bro. I never even expect like visual novels to like have like openings, you know? Yeah, I never really like into like it like that, but I'm really like interested, you know, somewhat interested in it. This one like really looked like a slice of life type of like visual novel, you know, seems more of like taking it out of like more tragic or like a world and other people will before they come into her life, like it was so bad and thing and she was so depressed and thing, but with the guy coming into her life and her friends, she build around, bring like light to her world and she's much more happy and thing. No, that is something I really want to see, you know? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and doing this reaction. Don't forget to run them lights up. Comment down below if you want to see me do any more of these type of openings, bro, because I really enjoy them. So comment down below if you want to see me like do more reactions like this. Subscribe if you need to hit that bell so you'll be notified anytime I upload a video. It's a bonus. I'll see you guys in the next video, bro.